going on, guys? Supply Plays here, back with another video. Today I'm gonna show you guys what the best point guard build for me is. So I'm gonna just break it down for you guys from the scratch, the build and everything, and then I'm gonna show you guys some gameplay of it. So obviously we're gonna go with a point guard, playmaker. I believe the playmaker is the best archetype for a point guard. It's pure. Ankle breakers are amazing to have. I have contact dunks on my playmaker. You guys are not gonna be able to do this no more, but yeah, that's why I like them so much. So you go up to 6'7", max height. You're gonna need this for the defensive end of things, okay? And he can still shoot good. He can he's efficient down low. So yeah, it's all about your badges and your attributes at the end of the day. Also, not only your archetype, but I'm gonna show you guys what badges I got and what badges you guys should get. So 6'7". Just make sure we make them 6'7". And yeah, I'm sorry if the voice is delayed, guys. My mic is messed up, so I'm just commentating over it. So your wingspan is max wingspan. Well, the reason why I have max wingspan is for blocks, blocks and steals. If you have T-Rex arms, you really can't shoot that much better. It's really like 2-3 point difference, which makes no sense to me as to why you want to have T-Rex arms, because when it comes to defense, then you're gonna be stuck. So I really recommend going max wingspan always, guys. Any character. My weight, I put it down all the way to 180. If I would have known I could have gotten contact dunk with that glitch, I would have probably went up to 200. But since you can't no more, go down to 180. It gives a good speed. You don't need the speed on such a big character to still match up with the other point guards. So yeah, 180 to me is the perfect weight. For shoulder width, make it all the way up so my wingspan is higher, and then you just choose your hand depending on what you like. So yeah, guys, it's pretty much it for the build. Pick whatever number you want. So yeah, it's pretty much it for the build. Let me show you guys some of the badges I have. Alright, quick thing, guys, looking at the attribute upgrades, the way I did it, I haven't maxed it out yet. I haven't really playing a lot of my career. They made it so you can go to 99 now, so I'm gonna keep going and grind for my defending. This is the reason why I get dropped a lot, because I didn't put my defender up at all. So a little tip for you guys, probably should have put more into your defending starting early, that way you don't get dropped so much, but you still get blocks with no defending and steals. That's just his arm length, that's just how he is. But yeah, that was just a quick little tip, guys, on when you guys make them, if you guys actually decide to go forward with this player. Alright, so for the badges, guys, quick and easy, Playmaker Pro. You gotta grind for your Grand Badge. For all your characters, Grand Badges will make your character 20 times better. Definitely, playing Pro, especially Part 2. Got 7 O's, Bone Collector, Amazing Badge. Bone Collector will be breaking the ankles left and right at the park. Just keep doing moves. Game Points, really good. Iron Man will let you dribble more than usual without getting tired. So, I really recommend getting Iron Man. Relentless Finisher, combo this with the Russell Westbrook layup package and you will make at least 80% of your contested layups. At least I do with this character. It's really good. Catch and shoot. This is a most have for all your characters, guys. Whether you're a shooter or not, catch and shoot is an amazing badge. You can combat catch and shoot with corner specialist, which I believe I have. Yeah, I have corner specialist, catch and shoot. With this two combo and the combination, you can get them together, and you'll be making a lot of green lights. Deep range data, a little hard to get, but it's well worth it. It's not like you're gonna be shooting people's faces all the time, but when you do, it's really good. Same thing for mid-range dead eye. I got flashy passer, just double tap B a lot, and my Korean, you'll get it. It's really good. Lob City passer, I got this with ankle breaker and diamond all together. I got a video on how to get them all three together. I haven't got ankle breaker hall of fame or diamond hall of fame, but I'm grinding for them right now. I'll probably get them in the next day or two, depending how much I play. Pick and roll maestro is really good. Chase down artist, get a lot of chase down blocks at the park, is really good, especially with the long arms that we have. Defensive stopper, I never made a tutorial on how to get this. I don't really have an explanation on how to get it. I was just playing defense and got it, so that's why I never made like a tutorial on how to get this badge, even though a lot of people want to know how to get it. Pickpocket easy badge, one man fast break, it's really good for those fast breaks, fancy dunks you want to do. Posterizer, combined with the contact dunks I have, I play like a slasher. It's just amazing. Yeah, I like Posterizer a lot. Yeah, we don't care about the blue badges. So pretty much it for the badges, guys. So yeah, overall, guys, is a pretty balanced player. To me, the best point guard build out there. I'll probably do this for a shooting guard, or I might make a different point guard and show you guys what I believe a different point guard might be better. But yeah, that's pretty much it, guys, for this video. I'm about to show you guys some gameplay since last time I didn't that I posted this video. I'm gonna show you guys some gameplay to see how he plays on the court. Anyways, Supply Place, signing out.
If I told you this was only gonna hurt, if I warned you that the fire's gonna burn, would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. Would you let me lead you even when you're blind? In the darkness, in the middle of the night, in the silence, when there's no one by your side, would you call in the name of love? If I told you